Robin and Louis Retort, number two. Udanda Kuchikade, Sri Lanka. Robin and Louis Retort and Tours, number two. Udanda Kuchikade, Sri Lanka.
Ravana Hill with the resort and tours.
We are SL Vloggers and we love Sri Lanka!
Hello, I'm from Spain. I'm Instagrammer and blogger. I'm here with the tourism board of Sri Lanka, having the best time of my life, enjoying these beautiful views, waterfalls, and all the nature in this country.
Once I was a broken thing, had a voice, but I could not sing. You would wanna go. I struggle to fly now. Oh, the devil screams inside. The arthritis, and we hold on so tight. We cannot deny it's us alive. Oh, it is us alive. Oh, it's just a scream inside. We are right, we hold on so tight. But I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die.
Fields under blue skies along the reputed Dhadwangwa or 18 bends. The blowing cool breeze from the ancient Sorobaravava, the dark abyss, calm surroundings, signals your entry to the historic city of Mayangana, blessed by the visit of the Buddha. Mayangana is home to the Mahapakana village, a luxury hotel with all facilities for local as well as foreign tourists. The Mahapakana village can be reached along the Badula Mahayangana or the Bibile Mahayangana main roads. Ayubowan, may you live longer. The Sri Lankan traditional greeting with palms set together warmly welcomes you as you enter the hotel. The welcome is par excellence, aimed at soothing your tired body and soul. Take a walk of the hotel surroundings. Among the birds, the cool breeze mingling with the sweet smell of lotuses on the adjoining Mahapakanabhava or lake. A dream paradise for any couple or your entire family wishing to spend some time alone. An undisturbed breakfast served on a boat while you enjoy nature's myriad wonders before you. Special family packages to make your stay even more enjoyable in a home away from home. Then the rugged trails. For those who prefer adventure, enjoy a jungle trek on bicycles or on foot. Mingle with nature. Experience its joys, but ensuring that you do not harm them. Enjoy the eco-friendly surrounding. Record your memories. Take a dip in the cool waters of the swimming pool while the hotel staff pampers you. For the daring, try your hand at fishing from the banks or on a boat on the lake. Let the chef prepare your catch the way you prefer it and enjoy the meal at your leisure. there is more the Marpakana village has to offer to titillate your taste buds. An array of Sri Lankan dishes as prepared in a Sri Lankan home, spicy and hot. Served as preferred, and sometimes with nature's participation too. The Marpakana village, its spacious dining area, deluxe, double as well as triple rooms, assure you the privacy you so much desire. Visits arranged to nearby villages for you to watch, learn, feel, and of course taste the wonders and gifts of nature. For those who love history, a visit to the ancient Ola Gangala Buddhist Monastery would be a pleasure. Enjoy the beauty of the Kalwa Vetrana Alla or the Ratnaala waterfalls. Take a dip in the icy cold waters. Another unique experience, a stay on a treetop hut at a secluded chaina. Feel the solitude of nature while the hotel staff takes care of you. You could also enjoy a safe paddling on the lake, alone or in groups. At sunset, the Marpakana village lets your ears enjoy Sri Lankan music and songs as you wine and dine at the end of an enjoyable day. Thank you.
Sri Lanka.